As IoT applications become more advanced, more MCUs are typically added to a system, such as a dedicated processor to handle the application, another acting as a sensor hub, a separate standalone BLE microcontroller for connectivity, and in many cases, a power management IC to efficiently provide supply voltages to the MCUs. However, this approach isn't desirable for modern IoT applications that are growing in complexity while still demanding smaller size and longer battery life. With that in mind, Maxim integrated DARWIN ultra-low power microcontrollers, available from Auzu Electronics, are a range of ARM microcontrollers designed to provide maximum performance with minimal power consumption. With up to 3 MB of flash, 1 MB of SRAM, scalable memory architecture, and multi-core options, the DARWIN family ensures developers have enough space for large applications, and their ultra-low power active retention modes maximize the uptime of battery-powered devices. In contrast to traditional architectures, these MCUs reduce form factor and design footprint, enabling IoT device designers to lower BOM costs by consolidating up to 3 sockets found in their current designs. DARWIN MCUs are available with strong security features, including secure boot, IP protection, data privacy, and authentication. And they also include wireless protocols such as BLE5 to allow the interconnection of devices without needing to rely on a separate processor. For more information on Maxim integrated DARWIN ultra-low power microcontrollers, visit mauser.com.